Everybody, my name is
J.D. Morton,
and I am coming from
Los Angeles in America.
Let me tell you guys that I am so excited, I am so happy, I am really so thrilled to be right now sharing this amazing, glorious, super and exciting moment of my life with all of you guys. And let me tell you that we are really changing the world as we know it. The world is not anymore the way it used to be. No.
Better
Wow!
We are coming, and we are coming in waves. We are starting, and we are going to actually go all over the world. We are belting the entire world. Let me tell you guys that I started 137 days ago with only $25,610. And right now I am reaching $140,000. Whoa, what's up? And let me tell you that I am actually earning around $1,400 on an everyday basis, 7 days a week. What? I am right now independently, financially independently. I am saying to so many people who said that this was going to be a con artist game, that this was going to be a scammer game. Hey, you're going to lose all your money. My wife still doesn't believe in me. I'm telling him, honey, listen, this is real. No. That's a scam. And I said, but wait, I'm going to go to the bank. I'm going to get my Bitcoins. I'm going to actually put it into dollars. Here, they're right on the table. No, oh, that's money that you took from another account. I'll say, what am I gonna do? Then I said to myself, you know what? When I started to put $10,000 a day on her, right on her, you know, on her table, then she's gonna say, whoa! Yeah, okay, that's real. So guys, I wanna tell you something. Faith and belief is the one thing that we all need to be able to change the world. And right now, I believe that in this room, we have the seed that's going to germinate and that's going to explode into an amazing opportunity for us to change this entire world. I am so proud, I am so honored, I am so excited to be here right now. And let me tell you something, that each and every one of you has the opportunity to become like those amazing people that we know here from
De La Dokin.
Hey, my big man, making so much money that they could probably have a real hard time counting it. So guys, let me tell you, I love
Yes, thank you so much,
Katie.